This is definitely me when I got a new keyboard.